Hi friends, to learn French, subscribe Jigoos Learn French by clicking this red subscribe button. Don't forget to click on this bell icon. You will be notified once video will be uploaded. Thank you. Hello and welcome to the Jigoos.com, your online French language learning course. Bonjour et bienvenue au Jigoos.com, votre cours de la langue française en ligne. Les complets mots d'objet, direct et indirect. Les complets mots d'objet, direct et indirect, means COD and COI. In this lesson, you will learn how to use COD, means complets mots d'objet direct, and COI, means complets mots d'objet indirect. COD. COD means complets mots d'objet direct. Now let's look at below question and answer. Question is, tu prends le petit déjeuner? Tu prends le petit déjeuner? And answer is oui, je le prends. Oui, je le prends. Another question. Vous utilisez l'ordinateur? Vous utilisez l'ordinateur? And response is oui, je le utilise, or vi je l'utilise. Third question. Vous regardez la télé? And answer is vi je la regarde. Vi je la regarde. Now, here le, l apostrophe and la are considered as the COD. Now let's look how to use COD, means complets mots d'objet direct. Question is, vous regardez la télé? Answer is, oui, je regarde la télé. The normal answer is, oui, je regarde la télé. Now, in that answer, je is a subject. Regarde is a conjugated verb for regarder verb for present indicative tense. And la télé is a complet mot d'objet direct. Here, la télé is a COD. Now, the formula for COD is subject plus complet mot d'objet direct or COD plus verb. Now, if we convert above sentence using formula of COD, then the answer is oui, je la regarde. Here, la replaces the la télé. So, we do not need to repeat la télé in our answer. So, we use COD to avoid the repetition, means to avoid the repetition in our answer for that object. Vous regardez la télé? And the answer is oui, je la regarde. Here, la represent la télé. Now, let's see what is the COD for each subject. For je, it's me. For tu, it's te. For il, it's le or l apostrophe. For l, it's la or l apostrophe. For nu, it's nu. For vu, it's vu. For il plural, it's le. And for l plural, it's le. L apostrophe is used when there is a vowel. Now see the result. Normal, il regarde moi. Il regarde moi. This is a normal response or normal complete sentence. Now using with COD. With je, il me regarde. If we talk about ourselves, then we say il me regarde. Il te regarde. For tu, it's a te. So, il te regarde. For il, il le regarde. Il la regarde. For elle, il la regarde. For nous, il nous regarde. For vous, il vous regarde. For il plural, il le ragad. For el plural, il le ragad. So, the meaning of il ma ragad is he, she, me. For il ta ragad means he, she, you. For il la ragad means he, she, him. For il la ragad means he, she, her. For il nu ragad means he, she, we. For il vu ragad means he, she, you. For il le ragad means he, she, them. Now let's look at one of the more example. Question is, tu mem or tu eme mua? Tu mem is a question asking using se ode. And tu e mua is a normal question without se ode. We can ask question using se ode also. Tu mem is a question using se ode. And the normal response is vi jem twa. Vi jem twa. Now, the formula for se ode is subject plus se ode plus verb. Here twa is a se ode. So, we need to replace the twa using se ode. For twa, the se ode is ta. So, vi ja tem. Here ta replace the twa. Means ta is a se ode for twa. In negative sentence. How to use se ode in negative sentence? Question is, tu kone lela? Tu kone lela? And response may be, no, jana la kone pa. No, jana la kone pa. Another question is, vu voye pol? Vu voye pol? And response is, no, jana la va pa. Jana la va pa. Question is, maya a ashate le frui? Maya a ashate le frui? No, el na le zapa ashate. No, el na le zapa ashate. Here, the se ode is always precede the verb. And the se ode is remain between the napa formula or napa. Ja na la kone pa. Ja na la va pa. El na le za pa. Here, se ode is remain between the na and pa. Some sentence of se ode. El ma kone. El ma kone. Ja ta va. Ja ta va. Nu te do. Nu te do. Ja la respect. Ja la respect. Ja ta don. Ja ta don. El ma va. El ma va. These all are example of se ode. Now let's look at the se oe. Means complement object and direct. Indirect object are the people or to for whom the action of the verb occur. Now let's understand. The general rule is that if the person is preceded by a proposition, the person is an indirect object. If it is not preceded by a preposition, then it is a direct object. You have already learned se ode just before. Now, indirect object means what? Indirect object means the person is preceded by a preposition. What is the preposition? Prepositions means a, the, she, a fast the, a kote the. These all are preposition. And when the person is preceded by the preposition or person is after the preposition, at that time we use indirect object. Now look at the below question and answer. Question is, tu pal ata fi. Tu pal ata fi. Response may be, vi ja lui pal. Vi ja lui pal. Question is, maya a offer a kado a pol. Maya a offer a kado a pol. Response is vi. El lui a offer. Vi. El lui a offer. Question is vu recommande a Maya. Vu recommande a Maya. And response is vi. Je lui recommand. Vi. Je lui recommand. Here, tu parles à ta fille means you speak to your daughter. Yes, I speak to her. Maya a offert cadeau à Paul means Maya offer a gift to Paul. And the response is yes, she offer him. Vous recommandez à Maya means you recommended to Maya. Yes, I recommend her. Now, je lui parle, elle lui a offert, je lui recommande. Lui is a complete mode object indirect or COE. How to use COE? Question, tu parles à ta fille? Tu parles à ta fille? Answer is vi. Je parle à ma fille. This is a normal response. Vi. Je parle à ma fille. When we convert this sentence into COE or using the COE formula, je is a subject, parle is a verb, and à ma fille is a complete mode object indirect. Now, the formula for COE is subject plus COE plus verb. Here, à ma fille is a COE. Now, we convert the à ma fille using the COE. And the COE for à ma fille is lui. So, we say, vi, je lui parle. Vi, je lui parle. Here, the meaning of je lui parle means, je parle à ma fille. Je parle à ma fille. But, to avoid the repetition of à ma fille in answer, we just use lui. And lui is a COE for à ma fille. Now, let's see what is the COE for each subject. What is the COE we use for each subject? For subject je, it's ma. For tu, it's ta. For il, it's lui. For el, it's lui. For nu, it's nu. For vu, it's vu. For il plural, it's leur. For el plural, it's leur. Now see the result. Normal sentences or normal answer is il parle à moi. Il parle à moi. This is a normal sentence without COE. Now using COE. With COE, for je, il me parle. Il me parle. For tu, il te parle. Il te parle. For il, il lui parle. Il lui parle. For elle, il lui parle. Il lui parle. For nous parle. Il nous parle. For vous parle. Il vous parle. For il plural, il leur parle. Il leur parle. And for el plural, il leur parle. Ma, ta, lui, lui, nous, vous, leur is a complete mode object indirect, means COE. Now let's look at one more example. Question is, tu as envoyé une lettre à Paul? And response is, vi, je envoyé une lettre à Paul. Here, this response is normal. Vi, je envoyé une lettre à Paul means without using COD or COE. Now, this is complete mode object indirect because it in this sentence, the noun is preceded by a preposition. A is a preposition. So, we use COE. The formula for COE is subject plus COE plus verb. Now, we replace the à Paul using COE. Vi, je lui ai envoyé une lettre. वी ज ल्युए अन्वये युन लेत्र. सो इन सेकंड सेंटेंस वी अवॉइड द रिपीटेशन आ पोल बाय यूजिंग द ल्युई कॉम्प्लेम ऑफ द ऑब्जेक्ट इनडिरेक्ट और से ओई. नाउ लेट्स लुक एट वन मोर एग्जाम्पल. त्यू वा पाले आ तो फ्रेर, त्यू वा पाले आ तो फ्रेर. रिस्पॉन्स इज वी जवे पाले आ मो फ्रेर, जवे पाले आ मो फ्रेर. नाउ हियर द कंजुगेशन इज यूजिंग टू वेर्ब. वे मीन्स आले वेर्ब एंड पाले इज ए नॉर्मल इन्फिनिटिव मोड ऑफ पाले वेर्ब. दिस इज अ फ्यूचर प्रोस्ट सेंटेंस. सो वेन देर इज अ टू वेर्ब एट दैट टाइम वी यूजिंग दिस फॉर्मूला. सब्जेक्ट प्लस वेर्ब वन प्लस सीओआई प्लस वेर्ब टू. नाउ द आंसर इज वी ज वे ल्यूई पार्ले, वी ज वे ल्यूई पार्ले. इन सेकंड सेंटेंस वी अवॉइड द रिपीटेशन ऑफ आ मो फ्रेर यूजिंग द सीओई. COE is lui. And in this sentence, there is a use of two verb. When there is a use of two verb, at that time, we use this formula. In negative sentence. Question. Laila di a John. Laila di a John. Response. No. El no lui di pa. No. एल न लुई दीपा. क्वेश्चन वु एखरीवे आ क्लाउडिया, वु एखरीवे आ क्लाउडिया. नो जन लुई एखरी, नो जन लुई एखरी पा और एखरी. त्यू वा दमोंदे आ जॉन, त्यू वा दमोंदे आ जॉन. नो जन वे पा लुई दमोंदे, नो जन वेपा लुई दमोंदे. नाउ लेट्स सी सम सेंटेंस ऑफ से ओ ई. एल मा एखरी, एल मा एखरी. ज लुई पाल, ज लुई पाल. एल ता दोने ल लिव्र, एल ता दोने ल लिव्र. एल न नु पाल प्लू, एल न नु पाल प्लू. ज वे वु एखरीर दमा, ज वे वु एखरीर दमा. एल लर आसेत दे जुए, एल लर आसेत दे जुए. नाउ व्हेन देर इज अ सेंटेंस इन पासे कंपोजे, एट दैट टाइम वी यूज सीओई बिफोर द ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब. हियर आ इज ए ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब आवर. सो व्हेन देर इज अ पासे कंपोजे, एट दैट टाइम वी यूज सीओई विथ ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब. एंड फॉर फ्यूचर प्रोस वी यूज सीओई बिफोर द इन्फिनिटिव वर्ब. सो रिमेम्बर दैट इन पासे कंपोजे वी यूज सीओई बिफोर द ऑक्सिलरी वर्ब, एंड फॉर फ्यूचर प्रोस वी यूज द सीओई before the infinitive verb. Now let's see difference between COD and COE. COD means complement mode object direct and COE means complement mode object indirect. COD is ma, ta, la or l apostrophe, la or l apostrophe, nu, vu, le. And the COE is ma, ta, lui, nu, vu, lar. You only need to remember the difference of il l and il l plural. Rest is remains same for COD and COE. Means for j the COD and COE remain same, for tu the COD and COE remain same, for nu the COD and COE remain same, for vu COD and COE remain same. The COD and COE is changed only for il l and il l plural. For il l the COD is la or l apostrophe, and for l it's a la or l apostrophe, and for COE it's a lui for both il and l. And for plural the COD is le for both and for COE is lur for both. Merci, merci beaucoup. Au revoir et à bientôt.
Hi. Please subscribe our channel by clicking in this read subscribe button. don't forget to click on this bell icon. You will be notified when I will be uploading a new video in Jigoos Learn French. Thank you. Merci.